We as humans know exactly how affected we are by COVID-19. Today in this short documentary, I'll be interviewing animals and how they are affected and what they think of COVID-19.
You want to know what I think of the COVID? Well, thanks to social distancing, this car hasn't moved in days and has naturally become my new spot for a snooze. To be honest with you, I've got a feeling the whole thing has something to do with the horses. You know those horses around the corner?
No. Definitely nothing to do with us. Nothing at all whatsoever.
Oh, I'm just nice and relaxed here, you know. Hey, was that a mouse over there, did you see?
I'll be completely honest with you. I have no idea what COVID is.
I am knackered, to be honest with you. No mistaken.
Don't even get me started on the COVID, right? I've already had to eat Tesco cat food. I've had a bad day already. Leave me alone.
Right, so then in the afternoon, I like to schmooze in here and sit on the back of the sofa because the humans, they're all gone mad walking. Seemingly, they have to walk either 2 kilometres or 5 kilometres and they're not allowed to go down to the chipper anymore. So they go for a walk and I come in here and I sit up in the sun and it's lovely and snug and I'm miles away from those horses. Come tell you, it's the bloody horses.
Nothing whatsoever. Nothing to do. You know, I would like to see some sort of social benefit for the animals, you know, something like free pouches, not Tesco.
Absolutely. 100%. Yes.
Animals should definitely have to wear face masks, especially horses.
No.
Face mask?
No.
Can you imagine us, Mary?
I wouldn't wear such a thing.
How would we eat?
How would we gallop?
You tell me how we gallop.
Sorry, guys, I'll have to dash. Mass hunting with the boys at 5.
Right. So, for the corona, I'm just going to hide under the car here. And then if that doesn't work and the corona, I'm just going to look really cute. See me cute look. So, that's going to work and that'll protect me. So, look, be safe. Social distance, and good luck to you. Thanks for the documentary. I'm heading off me dinner. I'll talk to you later, lads.